I'm surprised the Rams beat the Ravens.
I think we're up to three.
Wait, you could say what, how many of them you do?
Three.
Ultra hustle research.
Yeah, the same thing.
All units. Reinforcements level 2 research.
I'm gonna go attack yellow. Do this.
Extra vehicle level 2 research. All units.
Let's do this.
Infantry level 3 research. All units. Our allies are attacking the enemy base. All units.
Augmented extractor
We've destroyed an enemy building.
Sucks to be them. Okay, that's what we need.
So, well, at least there's not enough pylons.
Not enough pylons. Oh, flip, 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 flip! Wonder how did he got that one helmet thing from?
Mm-hmm.
Or during what time?
Let's test this stuff on skirmish. On skirmish, blitz. We're gonna get annihilated.
Oh my god!
He's a camper, Mr. Camper.
Let's try online.
No kidding, my team is...
Wait, 1v1, blitz.
Let's just say my team is like that. Too bad I don't have that audio log from the crisis where that one Marine just bashes you. That female Marine says we're all just child.
Oh wait, just a nice.
I should be teaching preschoolers. That's how it is with my team.
Preschoolers,
I think a bunch of preschoolers are better than.
At least didn't get a teacher named Mr. Fiddlesworth. Searching for... Searching 400 years in the future, but we can't find any more players. Marty, we need to go back to the future!
I heard you're making the fourth one.
Well, so far, it's always an April Fool's joke, so I highly doubt it.
Yeah, I'm hoping that's the case.
Pretty much Back to the Future series is basically dead. So, I don't understand. Well, I could. I could see it as a reboot if Universal decided to just like reboot it, just like how they did with the other films, like The Mummy, which that went terribly wrong.
Actually, The Mummy went really well.
Oh, finally, players found.
Actually,
what are you picking?
Yep. That guy's name wrong. It's Yip Yap. It's the
one. Yip Yap. Yip Yap the Destroyer. I wonder if they give you more achievements. Okay, yeah.
Oh, they probably should. Usually,
you gotta be kidding me.
Usually new DLC characters have.
Activate the Grunt Goblin charge 10 times. Which. The sweet smell of home, fire, 15 methane, shows from the methane wagon.
Apparently what it does is just boost the grunt's attack, I guess.
Yeah, because of farts.
They breathe on cat farts, apparently.
Playing as Jesus countrymen, Sam?
Guess what's on here? Mm-hmm. There's a Vidmaster achievement. There's a master challenge, no fly zone, gain a pure medal and complete all objectives and not on my left on legendary. Terrible.
Game starts in
there's two Bitmaster.
Wait, I didn't even know there's a Bitmaster. Is there really a Bitmaster achievement in this game?
Right. Yep.
Ah, great.
Wonder why.
To see.
All units. Ready to roll.
Zone.
Oh my god.
Wait, where are you going?
Lost the lead.
Zone B contested.
All units. Yeah, why does that thing have to be invisible?
I don't know. Game likes to cheat, apparently. There we go, they're showing up.
What?
Take a look at this phone call. Probably. Never mind. The person whoever calls on the phone, just hang up. Alright. What just happened?
Phone call, I guess.
I don't know. Ooh, I can drop shade turrets. I can drop shade turrets.
For Mr. Shiny Face.
Where's the backup I had? Someone basically died. Thing is not going as I planned.
Oh, come on.
I ain't got my ass kicked.
Dude, I gotta lift the frick up.
Yeah.
Fort Narnia.
Good night. I apologize.